Remember Dentine whenever you should brush and you can't. You'll like it. Dentine. You know it's April Fool's Day. Yeah. Keep any soap candy? Anybody say, gee, you know, I got something on your back or what have you? We had a moment of madness, and we dreamed up our own top 10 for April Fool's Day. So if you'll bear with us, we spent a couple of minutes in the office playing with this thing. So if they, I'll cop out ahead of time, they're awful. Of the current tunes of the day, just take the current tunes or what's been popular in the last year. So we're going to change the artist slightly, all right? Let's see, in the number 10 position, we have Kind of a Drag. Mm-hmm. That's by the Turtles, yes. All right. And let's see, I Am a Rock by the Rolling Stones. Uh-huh. Number 8, Ups and Downs. Uh-huh. 13th Floor Elevator. Mm-hmm. Well, that was not too bad. You just got the I'm a Drag. Famous, you're a little slow today. All right, number 7, I'll Try Anything. Uh-huh, Mrs. Miller. there you are. Number 6, the 59th Street Bridge Song. Johnny Rivers. Rivers, Bridge, no, Eddie. You tried real hard on that one, Ed. Number 5, A Little Bit of Me, A Little Bit of You. I know this one. Cannibal and the Headhunters. Number 4, At the Zoo. Well, that's easy, the animals. Number 3, Daddy's Little Girl. Nancy Sinatra. My Cup Runneth Over. Dean Martin. Here's the Four Tops.
The Four Tops.